It's your boy Zappa, professional stage ninja, and welcome back to SD Gundam G Generation Genesis. Let us engage in what could be the end of Stardust memories.
アナベルガト、トリントン基地の2号機強奪から始まった2人の因縁は核の激震冷めやらぬソロモン宙域で再び激突した。2機のガンダムによる激しい戦いの末、両機は相打ちとなり大破。これによりガンダムが引き起こした事件は全て終わりを迎えたかのように見えた。
星の屑作戦はさらなる段階へと移行し、シーマ艦隊は位相コロニーを奪取、そして奪われたコロニーは月へとその進路を向け進み始める。コロニー落とし、これこそが星の屑の真の目的であった。突如もたらされたその状況は、コウたちをまたも 戦いの場へと駆り立てる最悪の事態を防ぐため、地球連邦軍は即座に月へ向け艦隊を出撃させるものの、コロニーは突如その軌道を地球へと転換。艦隊の推進剤は切れ、追撃を断念せざるを得なくなる。コロニーが地球への落下コースに向かっていく中、奇しくも 極点に位置していたアルビオン隊は、ラビアンローズよりガンダム開発計画の最後の1機である3号機を受領、阻止限界点へ向けてギリギリの追撃を開始する。阻止限界点、それはコロニーの落着を防ぐ最後の攻防。ここを越えて人は運命を変えることができない。そして
The Federation has controlled the Earth Sphere. Only the Delos' actions can threaten the status quo. After 3 years of hiding, his goal is the same. Now is the time for us to stand strong. We will do whatever we can, if we still have the capability to act. How is our advanced fleet doing?
Sir, they are still on schedule. It is closer to the Ice Fleet's rendezvous point. Its mobile armor is almost ready.
Tiny.
Stage 4!
阻止限界点.
Oh, sorry. Clanked the controller on the table again. Ooh, I do not like how you smell. have a lychee flavored Calpico. Never again. Give me a sit rep!
The pursuit fleet from Confeito spent most of all of its fuel. It cannot maintain the pursuit. The colony that was headed for the moon is now midway between the Earth and the moon. There is no question about it now. It is falling towards Earth.
So the pursuit fleet is stuck at the moon? The enemy learned from the 1 year war and is going to smash colony into Earth?
The Gundam Unit 3 from the Albion is about to make contact with the colony. But what can a single machine do? Even a Gundam?
I don't know, but it's all we've got. Once the colony passes the critical interception point, we need to get control of that colony and somehow change its course.
Does the colony still have propellant?
Definitely, they need to aim for Jaburo. Damn, what is our third orbital fleet doing?
They're deploying on the far side of the critical point, preparing to intercept the colony.
What? It'll be too late by then. What are the top brass thinking? And he's going to drop the colony on Earth! Why isn't the Federation trying to stop them?
Well, shit, that's colony.
Come so far. The old Operation British has acquired half the ZEON fleet. But now here I stand on the brink of success with only a fraction of that fighting force. I can imagine the panic and fear down in Jaburo. We've loosened our final arrow, but this one shall shake the heavens.
Your Excellency, a communication from the Nexus fleet?
Good. Put it through.
It won't be long now, Deadeyes. Soon the colony will fall to Earth.
Yes, there will be no stopping it once it passes the critical interception point.
It's most unfortunate. We would like to assist, but we are still publicly neutral. Sadly, our hands are tied.
It doesn't matter. There's nothing you need to do. A firefight would needlessly endanger your people. Knowing that you are there to rescue our survivors gives them courage to fight to the end.
That we will do, in the name of Axis! Incidentally, what of Lieutenant Commander Gatol? The new ZEON is powerful, but it is only a prototype!
Gatol, I think he's doing just fine. The glory of ZEON shall once again rule the stars. In my heart, I believe it will happen now.
Bah, and humbug to that!
Captain, the fleet at the moon is completely resupplied, and they are pursuing the colony again.
It doesn't matter. They are far too late. Of course, we can still destroy the lost forces, even if the colony strikes Earth. Will that truly be a victory? I cannot stop thinking that there's more to this operation than the colony drop. The death of the Gundam Unit 2, the search of the Shoal Zone, the attack on the Naval Review, then they dropped the colony. But we still have a chance to stop them. As long as a critical point has been passed. Lieutenant Parasol, what's the message to the colony?
About 20,000, sir.
Oh shit, that's large. I mean, I know it's large, but compared to the boat, it's large.
Captain Synapse, we're going to blast way through with Unit 3.
Do it. Lieutenant Rocket, catch that colony.
Yes, sir.
Albion, Max Combat Speed, follow the Gundam!
Sir!
curious. Is anyone following?
Looks clear for now, but the Federation interceptors should be here by now. Are those Drusies?
Dean, it's too quiet out there.
Wait, sir. I have contact. Closing fast.
What? A mobile suit? What mobile suit? That machine. Is that a Gundam?
Mobile armor.
Must be Gato. No more talk. You won't stop Operation Stardust, Kouraki.
This time it ends. Gotta make sure of that.
Gato, you're going down!
Sortie!
Who's incompatible? It's just me and my SFS. Right? Yeah, just my SFS.
Oh, you don't space.
That's right. Swap. No. Move. Here. Move. Here. Move. Here. This should be all right. Done it before. So over here, the horror, our equipment is weapons container, which we acquired. I'm not sure when we got this. Verniers, of course, and everyone has an auto repair gun. Everyone has the same three items. I got this by finally beating one of the harder DLC missions. If I do it a second, third time, I will get an increased power item, but that's good enough. That frees up that slot for the extra power. Except for Mark, whose Psycho Horror has junk parts. I'm going to see if that means he doesn't get pilot experience either, but at least the Psycho Horror, who is holding off until the next series to evolve, will sit there. And this can just exist. Yes. I'm doing this. This is happening. What unit? Is it the SFS? Oh. Right, the whole point was that it doesn't work in space. Herp ado. Right. So, I'll show it through here. I'm not going to scout anyone. In getting the GPO-2, I somehow unlocked Amina. Now, the conditions were to get everything from the Gundam Project, which includes the 0, the 1, the full Vernier, the 2... The 2 with the MLRS, the 3, the Dendrobium, and then the Garaba Tetra and its custom. But I only have 0, the 01, and the 02. I don't understand. Nonetheless, she popped up. She was unlocked.
Who else accidentally unlocked? Or rather, I guess not accidentally. Da, da, da. Zero unlocked for getting a certain number of mobile suits on the production list. That just happened with time. And I deliberately got Shima for the unlocking the Garaba Tetra. And I got her while evolving other mobile suits. I unlocked hers and she popped. I could afford them? Thank overpowered final bosses. But I digress. Enough talking. Have at you. Yes, I'm aware. Okay. Let's go. Destroy Gato. Can Ko destroy Gato? Now, over one more time into the menus. Quests. Scroll all the way through all this. Show. No, I didn't get this. I decided to stop grinding, play, go forward. Have Ko defeat Gato with super high vigor. So I think this is the same as can Ko defeat Gato? No, that's the secret. But this is Ko defeating him with high morale. That's the bonus. Wow. Okay. So in sports news, Kobe Bryant has just died in a helicopter crash. That's a thing. Didn't see that coming. Wow. Going forward. Boo. Purge? Do you think I'm stupid? No. Wow. Get bopped.
ドタンバには強運を発揮するタイプなんだぜ。
邪魔はさせん。
少しはできる相手のようだな。
しまった。このままじゃ敵の思うつぼだ。
A tiny amount. Good grief. I actually didn't mean to watch out. Freaking dodge, dude! Sploosh. Oops. That's one boat down. Okay, I guess this time we'll actually save and try to land. Okay. Smack that chip. I'm hungry. Also, to further date the day of recording, today is Royal Rumble Sunday. Ooh, that robot. So, that is definitely dating the day of incidents and day of recording. Sorry, brah.
I'm finished.
You cooled down because you got hit. What a punk. What does this get us?
back to 60. That ain't so bad. Very rare. I know, but better be extra careful if I go tap in with the Psycho Horror. Extra careful. Walk over here, and we'll give you a bop. Excellent. I also reduce me. Get
ガト！ジオンの魂を具現化したこのノイエジール、連邦の期待ごときに押されません。
Engage! Big shooting! Supercharged. Gotta believe.
Our fight is no longer able to be stopped.
Onore, shoshizukuna. Kokura saki ni wa ikasenai. Koitsu de owari ni suru.
Men of Destiny!
Ugh, damn you! You're too late. We've bought enough time. It can't be stopped. Lieutenant Araki, this is Albion. Regroup and rendezvous with Albion.
But the colony!
Yes, we can't let it strike Jumbo. We can still avert total disaster. Lieutenant Araki, you can't stop the colony on your own.
Yes, sir. Captain, message from the First Orbital Fleet. The Dawn's fleet has stopped firing.
What were they playing at?
An unexpected development.
Shiba, I always suspected you would betray us. But what now? You'll use my fleet as bargaining chips for the Federation? Will you drop the colony or not?
Shut up, old man.
Mistress Shiba, it's time.
The colony has passed a critical intercept point. Look, see for yourself. Oh, hi, boats.
But what? That's a solar system.
So you see, they have a way to stop the colony after all. Just warm it up a bit and poof.
Damn you. You're still a ZEON officer.
Yes, and it nearly got me killed. I was played like a puppet at Side 3. Betrayed and hung out to dry.
Mr. Shiba, it's Gato. New ZEON is inbound. Your Excellency. I'm sorry. I thought I could lead one without honor, but I was a fool.
Honor? Who sold me out with the rest of them thud axis tails between their legs?
Shima, you treacherous snake.
Don't try anything, Gato. We don't want our friend getting hurt, do we?
Ugh.
Federation will want him in one piece.
Gato. Go. Gato, finish it. We still have the colony.
Are you mad? What are you...
Go. Forget about me. I'm a dead man.
Silence.
Gato, do not let my sacrifice be in vain. Your Excellency.
Damn the both of you to hell.
SIEG! ZEON! No!
It took my winning hand away.
What? The Zebra fleet is helping defend the solar system? That's right. The Zebra fleet is working with our ships. You should be able to wipe out the enemy fleet.
But sir, can the military authorize that?
Oh, are you questioning my orders? I'll remember this, Captain. Give me a sit rep on the solar system.
Deployment's 70% complete. Almost there, sir.
The colony's already in our sights. Fire it now!
展開率81%。起き。F4、F5、F6、降下シングスタンバイ。L15、アレイチェック急げ。スペースコロニー、距離4000。ソーラーシステム2、照射70秒前。カモン、より。
Target not destroyed, sir! It's still healthy! Healthy? The colony isn't alive, you fool!
Just crashed right on through. What? Did they screw up?
Nothing can stop it now. Now it's my turn! I'll proclaim our victory in the next world! Nina Purpleton, you are authorized to use a launch if you want off this ship immediately.
Huh? Captain Synapse, I'd like to see this through to the end. Sorry, but I'm not leaving.
Very well, but it's your choice. All hands at level 1 battle stations, prepare for anti-air and anti-ship combat. We are not meeting the first orbital fleet. We are going in on our own.
UE! G-Line Assault Armor? Yo, you have a lance. You are badass by default. Okay, so... conditions. Destroy all units. Events complete. And let's just make sure... Oh wait, there it was. Yep, got the thing. Now, I'm going to see if it's true that you can save scum results on that.
But for now, we will follow through naturally. The Albion away from getting its ass kicked. Huh. If I really wanted to. Really now? Shit. Well, all right. Excellent. Dodged. Okay, so you need to go. Okay, so we're going to use keys to do this. Since it's here, since it's happening, I mean, we'll try to use Ko to take care of everything, and so on and so forth, etc. Good. I kind of wanted that. Cause I hate that it's so easy to miss. Good. See? But Keys gets the credit. Nah, we'll hang on to that. Hell no, that's too much high power. That's not so. I genuinely expected more. I need to bring him down a little more. And then we'll have Cole wreck his ship. Wreck his ship! Wreck his ship! Code his limited amount of energy right now.
われわれの真実の戦いを見えすいたこと。
No! Rude! That didn't happen. You didn't miss.
われわれの真実見えすいた。
Bruh! Come on! Not playing this game.
の戦いを後の世に伝えるために。
Well then, we dust ourselves off and try again. Save.
われわれの真実の見えすいた。
Boom.
But Operation Stardust succeeded. Someday soon, we will prevail.
Beam saber costs more than a beam rifle. I never noticed that. touch it. Maybe. We'll see. Good. I wonder if there's anything on those boats. I could find out, I guess. Sorry. That's how I feel sometimes. Can't make shit.
Thank you.
All along they coming. That's three. You have three draw seeds on you. If I could get you to deploy them, I'd take them. Fucking me. Yes. Shoot at him for counters. There we go. Yes.
Boom. Bang. Oh no, you suck. Well, that was a mistake. You'll be fine. The boat. Damn, I'm good. That's exactly what I wanted. So that's... No, not. Shh, come on. Skills. Salvage. Slurp them all in. Thank you, silly. Short here, huh? Support by the boat. Oh, what's wrong? I didn't try. One boat, these three chumps. Several chumps. Boats have anything on them? They have some buildings. What about y'all? Y'all have some gems. Super cool. Thank you.
So now we have to try to get Keith maxed out. Yes! That's that gym cannon. Complete. Bye!
Lily Bunny, our home is falling!
Mark Curran, 3868. Okay, so the junk parts mean both mech and pilot get nothing. Bam. That's a kill shot. Now y'all can die. Boats are worth some good experience. But this rabble. Come at me! I do, yes. Thank you. That's a bat missile, really? I mean, I didn't expect that to hit. Give me those missiles. Oh shit. This might suck. Okay, so let's start with... Bonk. Bonk the second. crunch. AA. Go. Which does that count? Got him! Oh my god! So I think, due to the rules of purging, mobile suit purging, that should count towards the Dendrobium, because I've purged parts on the Advance of Zeta stuff, the Woundwort and all them, Hazenflay, Rob, Queenly, them weirdos that are all P Bandai kits, and at the end of the stage, I get the full form back despite that I've purged. So, science aside, what's up? I'm hit? And Crow never got to engage you. Combat evaluation test, I wonder what that is. Stage clear. Of course. Bloody stream! Not bloody stream. Saint Joseph.
Shakunets no Hikari no Yatonata Coroniga, ついに眼下の地球へと落ちていく星の屑の全てが今終わったのだ。アイランドイーズ地球に落下します。コロニーの進路はジャブロを恐れたようです。なんとか最悪の結果は免れたか、だがこれは全て連邦の無策と楽観が招いた事態だ。付けは随分と高くついたな。
時に宇宙世紀ダブル83日エギーユデラーズによって計画された一連の事件は地球軌道上のデラーズフリートの壊滅と星のクズ成就という形で終結を迎えた。大気との摩擦で輝くコロニー、それは己の正義と歴史の変革を信じた男たちの 魂の輝きなのだろうか。星のクズが見た夢は大地へと落ちる。だが皮肉にも歴史は彼らが思い描いたものとは逆の方向へと歩み始める。帰り見ろ。今回の事件は地球圏の性質を無双した
一部の楽観論者が招いたのだ。デラーズフリートの決起などはその具体的一例に過ぎ、また北米大陸の穀倉地帯に大打撃を与えたスペースコロニーの落下事故を見るまでもなく、我々の地球は絶えず様々な危機にさらされているのだ。地球、この宇宙のシンボルを揺るがせにしないためにも、地球
真の力を再びこの敵に取り戻すため、スターンズは立つのだ。スペースノイドを弾圧するための組織ティターンズを結成させるという結果を生み出す。それに伴い、コーエン将軍の管理下にあったガンダム開発計画は公式の記録より抹殺された。 時代を駆け抜ける嵐のごとく過ぎ去った星のクズは、連邦軍の威信を重んじる者たちの手によってその存在を静止から消された。のであるあまりにも重く、そして苦い結末。勝利者など誰一人もいないまま、デラーズ紛争と呼ばれた戦いは、
I didn't know that data was ever expunged. I guess that's why they came up with the Gundam Mark II. Okay. GP03. Get gauge. GM cannon. Got that gauge. Huh, I didn't know I directly unlocked the Ruby Marley. Neat. Oh, hello Oliver. Clear Sage using warship with a crew of over 200 maintenance points. Oh, cause I've jacked up freaking the Haro's maintenance stat. And then my nurse. That's pretty cool for like a ship, right? Especially on the ships, yeah. I mean, I completely forgot to save scum to re-roll for that, but I'll take that. That's pretty dope. Okay, so we will assess our recruits and return briefly to spin the wheel of Gundam. Yes, let us now spin the wheel. Tell us the Gundam that we should earn.
Boo!
That gem cannon's not going to last very long. We will slowly progress through various GMs as they level up. But, as is the will of the cosmos, get this out of my way. Organization. Form a group. Let's go ahead and grab you here. Scout this man. Who are we scouting? Chap Ava. Do I have one in stock? Yeah, I picked up some of those. I want a gem cannon. I do not have a gem cannon. Alright. Produce. Wait, right? Gem cannon? Gem cannon. Huh? Alright, print it out. Gem cannon 2. Yep. Alright. Well, that'll be that. Next time, we will determine what series we begin anew. I thank y'all for watching. And as always, SIEG ZEON.